A woman is in critical condition after being shot by a Walworth County Sheriff's deputy. It started with a 911 call at a home in East Troy. The man said he was being attacked by a woman with a razor blade. When deputies showed up, they said the woman jumped out the window armed with a knife. They say she came towards them. That's when she was shot. She was taken to the hospital and is in custody. The deputy who fired is on administrative leave. The Waukesha County Sheriff's Office is investigating.